All right, this just in, the suspect arrested in the shooting of a neighborhood security guard in Laguna Hills has been identified. 32-year-old Matthew Luke Pickens was taken into custody at the scene yesterday afternoon in the Nellie Gale Ranch area. Deputies also seized multiple weapons in his home and vehicle. The victim was taken to a hospital and remains in critical condition. A motive for the shooting remains unclear. The identity of the victim has not yet been released.